Hi friends, I have brought an vacuum pump. You can see here, it's an industrial vacuum pump which creates a vacuum pressure. So these are the specifications of the pump they are given. So it is, the model is VP115 and the rate voltage is around like 220 to 240 volt, you can see here. Okay, let's see the specification of the pump. So, okay, let me open the pump here. Okay. So this is how the pump is, and let me see what else they are given in the box. So this is an operating manual, so let me keep aside this thing. So I'll open. Okay, yeah, nothing else they are given, just operating manual. And this actual pump. So this is how vacuum pump. So you can see here the voltage, this particular specification they are given here. So model is VP115, free air displacement. So that is 1.8 CFM, so cubic feet meter. So ultimate pressure, so they are given ultimate pressure is 2 Pascal voltage. And yeah, so power rated is like 1/4 HP, so it's a quarter HP. Okay, yeah, so this is actually a oil pump. You can see here they have given an oil level, so you can see here oil. So just I'll see, you can see that level of oil. And yeah, this is where, this is a nipple where actually our vacuum pressure is created. So this one, so let me power up this pump. I have turned on the supply. You can see here there is a power button here on the pump. I'll just turn on. Oh, the pump already has started running. So I'll just check whether does it, like, is it working. Yeah, you can see here the popping sound. You can see here it's actually creating suction force. I'll do one thing, you'll be exactly able to know. Just I'll show you. See, it's creating vacuum. Here, it's a hose nipple. And I'll be putting a pipe here. So 8 mm ID internal diameter pipe. So I'll be clamping this with the help of this clamp. So other end, I'll be connecting this nipple. The same pipe, the pipe will be fitting fitted here. And again the clamp. So here, this pump actually I have brought for vacuum bag molding. So it's a composite molding. So where vacuum pressure is created to suck the resin inside, and there will be no air bubble trapping for the molding. So in the next video, I'll be uploading regarding the vacuum bag technique. Thank you friends, please hit a like button and subscribe to my channel for more such videos.